Okay, Mr. Booth, I have a question for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you go to Nautilus for middle school?
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
I'm sorry to see you there. I always wondered what happened to you, sir.
Oh, my goodness.
This is the nicest kid in middle school.
Oh, my goodness.
He was the best kid in middle school. I used to play football with him, all the kids, and look what has happened. I'm so sorry.
Oh, my goodness.
Slam dunking yet?
No.
You can beat your dad.
Taking your son to the doctor's office?
Yeah, I take him for blood work.
Mm-hmm.
Every 2 weeks, because he's got cancer.
You are a good man. You are a good man. You are, you really are what America is all about. Here you are in your 90s, and you're still taking care of your family. That's just a wonderful thing for you. Well, how old is your son?
63.
Yeah. And you still, Daddy's still taking care of him, right?
I only drive when I have to.
Yeah. Listen, sir, I wish you all the best. I wish the best for your son, and I wish you good health, and your case is dismissed. Good luck to you, and God bless you.
Thank you.
What up with you, bro? Who's Kobe? No, I ain't seen nothing like that.
He did not die.
Hey, bro, I'll call you back.
Buck, obviously, John's very emotional, guys. We'll send it back to you.
See? Can you see Benjamin?
Hi.
Hi. You see okay?
Look at the sign up there. What's that?
And oh my gosh, that's yellow!